going to try to tape some of this going into Pigeon Forge. It's nighttime. It's 11:04. And I don't know how much you're going to be able to see of this, but maybe some. Huh? You're going to have to do a U-turn and let me get that one shown. I don't think I'll be able to see it. It's not wanting to focus, but Pigeon Forge has their Winterfest right now, so they have all these lights lit up everywhere. They have little snowflakes on their post. And then you watch the road, Sean. You scared me to death. I'll get what I can and what I can't. You're going to have to do a U-turn. I can't get one thing at a time. Watch the road. Do a U-turn, I get it better because it didn't get great. Phone don't quit filming, videoing. It's 36 degrees up here. I don't know if you can tell on here. Oh, here we go. He likes that one. Try not to bounce y'all around. It's up on the big hill. Okay, then we got these windows dirty. Sorry, y'all. So, Pigeon Forge. Gatlinburg has a lot lit up too, but over here. Dollywood behind it. There's the Arby's hat, it's lit up, but that's probably all year round. Snowflakes falling off the light poles. There's some more coming up. That's a clock, a grandfather clock. Hickory dickory dock. Doesn't tell me. Well, I can't help And there's some deer and trees. Where is the Christmas thing? Should you want me to stop this till we get up there? Okay, I'll come back when we get closer to some more. Little bear. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. So we're coming up on the Christmas Inn in Pigeon Forge. Like I said, this is Winterfest time here. So everything's lit up. There's Millet Mushroom. We get there Friday. Loved it Thursday or Friday, I can't remember. And here is their Starbucks, and there's the Christmas Inn. It's always decorated year-round for Christmas. Over here they decorate. All the other hotels decorate. Sean, I'm not getting you any. And there's some more. Yep, there's King Kong's butt again. That's the wax museum. I wouldn't pay a dollar to go in there. That's stupid to me. But each to their own. Okie dokie. Are we gonna see any more lights, Sean? You think? Cracker Barrel. I think Cracker Barrel's all over the world. We all have one of them. Wax Museum. There's some lights up there. Dunkin' Donuts. Yum, yum. Ramada Inn. There's the Titanic lit up. Wonderworks and Hatfield and McCoy's and all kinds of other stuff. There's Wonderworks. There's a blue light, but that don't go with the Winterfest, I don't think. Pigeon Forge Winterfest. So, all right, that's it. We'll stop right here. Bye.